complete level without taking a level of damage is the best thing for the whole level. Yeah? Like the whole campaign.
Do you actually need real players, real people to play that game, or no?
I don't know, my mother started it now, I'm trying to figure out the keys. Trying to be a princess using the outfit doesn't unlock students at the end of the campaign. Got an assumed code what is an idiot? No, what an idiot.
Did anybody report that artist achievement in that game?
What achievement?
The artist achievement for that brain dead game.
Oh no.
Did you complete the whole campaign or just one of the levels?
One of the levels in a campaign. I got use no crystals to complete a level. Let's go through a level without taking any damage. Go through a level causing no friendly fire. Go through a level without taking any friendly fire. I think that has to do with that requirements. A lot of boxes to use.
Yeah, did you kick the bots? Maybe you need bots to get the friendly fire stuff.
I did kick the bots.
Why'd you kick them though?
Because they were getting in my way most of the time.
Yeah, you're just no equipping though. Not getting in the way.
I need to destroy this
tree. Oh, is that what you're asking, how to kick the bots in the game?
Probably. Yeah, that's what he's asking.
Oh, because I thought he was trying to say something like that, but I couldn't really make it out. I'm sorry.
It's fine, dude. I figured it out.
Yeah, I know. I could have told you how to do it if I wouldn't knew exactly what you were trying to say.
Picked my name
on the console. So, could I join you right now or no?
It's a local service. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest with you.
Kennedy, how do you find the beast in this?
Yeah, what up?
Not much.
What are you up to?
I was gonna stop playing games tonight, but then I was like, I'm gonna play more Hollow Knight.
Yeah, that's gonna be a fun game for you to play, isn't it? Or it already is, I guess.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. I was watching my friend, I think I told you, I was watching my friend last night, she played it for like 7 hours. I was like, fuck, dude. Huh? I said that? Okay, well, sorry.
I didn't hear him say that.
But yeah, she also plays Shadowverse too. It's a card game.
I know I piss off people who like read VNs the way I play them, but if someone likes Hogs, they'd probably be so fucking mad with what I'm streaming right now.
Alright, what are you streaming?
A Hog.
Oh, that's new.
But I'm doing it so fucking dirty.
Don't you have all the,
are you auto-clicking all over the area? Looks like it.
Yeah, he is.
Awesome.
No, he's moving his mouse around with his auto-clicker on. I mean, to be honest, it's not really cheesing it.
No, that's pretty cheesy, man.
Well, I mean, if someone sees, like, the layout and they can see all the items, like, really quick, I'd assume someone that could just do it faster than what he's doing.
But they're hidden. That's the whole point.
Yeah, I know. I guess it's just, like, I've been playing Hogs for, like, a long time, so I can just kind of see shit, like, pop out at me, like, instantly.
Yo, I and they'll. Why don't you play
he's gonna hondo all the Artifacts Mundo games, and it's gonna be like 40 of them. see you in like 10 years.
Can you all click those like Sunday games?
What?
Can you all click those?
Yeah, you can auto click any game.
Some of them penalize you though.
Yeah, like Firm C code can actually crowd off.
Oh boy. Wonderland had that thing where you had to keep your combo going for more XP to be efficient.
But what I did, I just kept going to the menu every time it was about to run out.
You little cheeser.
In terms of revelations,
I think we've actually did something about that. Except for some of them, I guess.
Is there even a story in this game?
Oh yeah.
Do you want it right now, Harder?
No, I was watching him play it.
Oh.
You know, you're talking about...
Yeah.
Isn't like every Hong have a story?
I know Revelations has a story. I've seen the gameplay of it. Game is fucking that game is fucking awful though. Oh yeah, I see some parts of the story. Is it do you have a Discord hoodie, by the way?
He is currently not wearing his vest at my time.
Oh, okay.
Kind of put it on, said I'm cheesing this hog, and then took it off. Alright, see if you can dream it now, Crimson.
Yeah, your server looks like a local thing.
Yeah, I'm trying to set it up.
Isn't there like a SVLAN thing that you can do?
SVLAN?
LAN.
LAN, yeah, I put that on zero. It's supposed to be on zero, right?
I don't know.